Welcome to the Taskade channel. In today's video, we'll show you how to sign projects and tasks on Taskade. In Taskade, it is possible to define responsible for projects and tasks. Let's start with the projects. To define a person responsible for a project, just access your workspace. Choose which project. Click on Assign. And choose which user is responsible for the project. You can also assign the person responsible when you are inside a project. Just click on the Assign button. It is worth mentioning that you can have one or more project managers. Now, let's see how to assign a person responsible for the tasks. First, access a project. Then we can see our tasks. Each record is a task and we can assign a person responsible for each item. Each view has its own way of assigning a responsible person. In the case of the list view, just click on the plus symbol on the desired line and click on Assign. You can choose one or more people responsible for each activity. Now that you have already assigned some tasks to your user, you can click on My Tasks, located in the left menu of your screen, to view all the tasks signed by your user and that are not finished. Taskade. Turn ideas into action.